matter if someone lives till 60, 15, or, you know, 99. So I hope this grief stays with me, because it's all the unexpressed love that I didn't get to tell her. And I told her every day. We all told her every day. She was the best of us. So for me, you know, I was able to wait that he was taken that soon. And this film is kind of to do with that. It's to do with this ticking clock that we all have, that we all know in somewhere deep down that life is sacred, life is short, and we better just be here as much as possible for each other, holding on. I got to sing Jonathan Larson's unfinished song while simultaneously singing for my mother and her unfinished song. And I'm indebted to John, and I'm indebted to Lin-Manuel Miranda. I'm indebted to everyone who's brought me to this place so that I can honor the most beautiful person that I've ever experienced in my life through my art, and use it as a way to heal, use it as a way to sew up the wounds. Because that's what we do, right? That's what we do. That's what you do every night. You sew up our wounds. You sew up our wounds. And both John and my mother were artists, and they were warriors for art. They knew the power of art, and they knew the power of leaving the world in a slightly...
Eliminate all of the terrorists. Eliminate all hostiles.
That was just-
Spice Girls music.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
How did you know that?
You must have told somebody.
Only my deeply intimate friends.
Somebody blabbed.
This is kind of a hard story for me, actually.
Oh, no, sorry.
This was my first love.
Oh, no.
Yeah, and her name was Sarah.
Oh.
Yeah, and she asked me out, and I was getting picked up by my mom at school.
Eliminate all of the terrorists. Remaining.
Too late for Spider-Man. He can stop time.
No, he can't. You're actually thinking of Zach Morris from Saved by the Bell.
Yeah, that's right.
And it's definitely too late because the movie comes out in July, so.
Well, then we have to move quickly. Here, read with me.
Amount of trouble. Hi, Spider-Man.
Sorry, Ben, I don't have time to mow. I have to fight Green Goblin. Oh, wait, Green Goblin just canceled. We can mow now.
Okay, Andy, aren't you just redoing the same monologue that Kirsten Dunst did like 10 years ago?
Yeah, aren't you just redoing the exact same Spider-Man movie from 10 years ago?
No.
Reshoot Spider-Man with me, I'll give you a performance to flip for!
I'm sorry, buddy. We already got a pretty great Spider-Man.
Ha! Let me guess. Some teen heartthrob like Ray Liotta or Patrick Stewart.
feels. I'm sorry, does Spider-Man hate Mondays now? How's he gonna fight crime when he's busy eating lasagna and porking Nurgle, am I right?
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the hostage. Prepare to engage.
I accepted the rules about a year apart and then shot them about a month apart. So it's kind of that.
Op 4 has 20 on the hostage.
Sounds like you're taking it, you know, like, sounds like you're having a really hard time there. I'm sorry that you feel that way. You want me to play games with you? Well, your name's not Chase Fisher, so. Yeah. Yeah, you guys go way back from what I remember. You and Gino. Him and Gino. Like, yeah. Damn. Man, I was thinking about that today because when the Bengals won, I was like, man, I can't remember the last time that they even won a playoff game. Honestly, not really. It's a big thing for Cincinnati because you have to understand, the Bengals have been in the Super Bowl twice historically. They were both in, I think they were in 81 and 86. It was either... It might have even been in the 70s, and then the last time they've won two playoff games was in the 80s. And, like, historically, like, for my entire life, they've just been, like, a middle-to-bottom-tier team. You know, like, one where it's like, well, if we go 5-7, okay, that's a good season, you know? Like, all right, you know, getting close to that 1.0 win-loss ratio, like, okay, you know, like, so... To have a season where we not just actually make the playoffs, which is like generally not something that happens, but to then not just win one playoff game, but win two, like that's literally not happened in like 40 years. So, you know, my entire life, Cincinnati in one sense is like your standard average Midwest city, and I feel like that's like what people have like stereotyped it as, like even in like Hollywood and stuff, they're like, okay, we need like okay, we're writing this movie. We need like someone from the Midwest. They need to be in a city that's like big enough to where like people might know of it, so it's not like completely unheard of. But you know, we're not gonna go Chicago. Okay, where can we go? Cincinnati. We'll choose Cincinnati. Okay, everyone's heard of like you know, I don't know, like the Reds or Bengals or something. They have like jobs there and stuff. You know, it's got a skyline, so it doesn't look like you know some like
To
you
use a
know
drone to locate a bomb.
C tier city. Like okay, yeah. We'll go there. So like, and that's like the theme of Cincinnati. Like, just this unassuming, like non-extraordinary city where nothing exciting happens, nothing bad happens. I think technically by like 100,000 or so, like, but like they're about the same size. And that's actually why St. Louis is called the sister city to Cincinnati, is they're pretty much
10 seconds to
equal in
insertion.
size,
Be
have
advised, your drone has
similar
located a bomb.
cultures and
5 seconds.
like job sectors, and they're both off of like a major river,
Your
so
drone has found a bomb. Proceed to bomb's location and defuse
anyways,
it.
but yeah, so yeah, Cincinnati is just like this like non-extraordinary, unassuming city that like you know nothing like ever horrible happens necessarily. I mean, the Dayton shooting wasn't great, but you know like nothing good happens either. You know what I mean? Just like a boring place. So to have like an NFL team that's historically shitty, but now do like really well, you know, that's a big deal. So. I just had to be really quiet about it. Thank you. He might get it. Unfortunately, due to my shooting, I've made two holes where I can be caught in the crossfire. Like, I'll be sh- I- I'm- He's still back there. Yeah. Yeah, he's low. Yeah, that's what. Oh, there's no way I win this. I couldn't even
Run
plant.
out of time.
Oh, well, I tried. If I maybe had like 30 extra seconds, I could have maybe done something there. I was trying to get the plant down, but I knew there was a frost up there to my left. I didn't know where the last guy was though. If I could have killed the frost, like which I felt comfortable about having, if I had more time, I could have done something, but oh well. anyways. But yeah, so that's why I'm excited. I really don't follow football at all. It's just like we're having like an extraordinary year, and I'm home, and so it's kind of fun. But historically, I've always been kind of an active person. I've always liked sports and doing something physical. Oh yeah, I love rock climbing. I haven't gone in a
Eagle
while
located
because of
bomb.
the COVID situation, but like I did all the time in grad school. That was like what me and Naomi would do. We'd climb like 4 to 5 times a week. I did it in college. I did it in college a little bit too, like my freshman and sophomore year. But yeah, I love rock climbing.
Be advised, your drone has located a bomb. 10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to
Gonna
go.
spawn control tower.
You found a bomb.
And
Make
yeah.
your way to its location and defuse it. The
Swapping
defuser
mags.
is no longer in your possession.
Pick it up and come to me. Can you come with me? Actually, oh, Sean's on.
Taking point, get behind me.
Oh, they reinforced that, didn't they? Shit. Oh, wait, that's okay. That's okay. Oh, god damn it. Okay, well, we're gonna have a little bit more trouble here. Okay, can you call now? My controller's stuck. I can't. Oh my god. What? What the hell's happening? Are we being DDoS?
Computer is now secured.
What the hell's going on? Game was like completely frozen there for a second. I literally couldn't move. I was stuck. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, we got Matt on our team, so
But unlike everyone else, I actually have kills. I have 4 kills.
Four
The next
picks?
the person behind me has 1 kill.
Is it Jimmy?
I got.
Oh, so you count for half of Matt's
no, Pat, you're
kills.
Beating me on ping. Oh, nope, I got you.
I got a pretty cool 3K in the first round, though. Came down to a 1v5.
That first kill was real clean.
Yeah, I busted open that entire wall that was behind them, and so I was like, I have to be very quiet and careful as I approach this, otherwise I'm going to give myself away. I also didn't know if there was someone long down there, like, holding open this wall I just made, so I was like, if I just run by, I'm going to get spotted and shot. So it worked out really well. That person was just being an idiot. Entire walls open and they're just standing right there.
10 seconds to insertion.
And I just came up and
5 seconds to insertion.
Put some lead into them.
Op 4 has located a bomb.
Shield ready!
Nice.
I did.
Loading new magazine.
Yeah, I got like two massive jugs of distilled water. I broke my back because I was like, I can carry this with some oranges and some milk outside of the grocery store with just my hands. I just looked like a freaking idiot.
There's someone up here. Third floor.
Are you playing Monty, Jimmy?
Keep shooting. No,
I'm
Flash.
Oh.
Cog 1! You tossers are gonna regret me!
Loading new magazine!
No, shh.
Oh, he shushed you?
There's someone near me and I can't hear.
Op 4, last op standing.
I have diffuser.
I think the car looks different from the one that you showed us, Jay. The same one, really? Same one. I read that as Chocobolo. Chocobolo.
Oh, what? Oh, I see. I did not know that door was open. Discard diffuser. Yep. Oh yeah, you guys have it, literally all three of you right there. You can't get it.
Yeah, there's goods up here. I don't know if there's any down.
I was trying to make a rotate from upstairs to go down and watch Diffuser. See where he's standing across there? The fuse was just across the way, like further down there, and there is a small opening in the door that Legion walked out of. I walked behind that door to try and blow the hatch open and drop. Fuse saw me and shot me. I didn't know the door was open.
This looks pretty good, Jimmy.
Yeah, I have a line on it for a good deal.
Oh, really?
I'm thinking about it.
It's got a roasted maple neck.
It does.
Only 22 frets, but don't tell Matt.
I don't have a 24 fret guitar. There's nothing wrong with a 22 fret.
God damn it, Matt. We had this discussion like 2 months ago. Where you're like, bah, you don't want a bandit.
It just depends on what you want to use the guitar for. That's my opinion.
Fair enough. Are you guys gonna send me an invite or did you guys win?
We just won that round.
Fuck.
Yeah. Made some god tier plays, so you know.
Loading new magazine.
Do you think they'll ever make a Rainbow Six Siege game about terrorists again, or is that...
No, I think that's a long thing in the past.
Yeah.
I think Vegas... Rainbow Six Vegas 2, I think, was their last iteration of that. I think after, like, after that game came out, it became, like, a big thing about, you know, like, Battle Royales and other stuff.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Are you ready for hostile action?
Yeah.
Setting the welcome map. EDG mounted. Let them come.
Sweet little ambush set. Bro.
Stay clear.
Laying out the welcome map.
Yeah.
Device primed. Keep an eye on door.
No, I forgot to get a fucking Allen wrench thingy. Universe of key.
Let them come.
Really?
Shields out and ready.
Capkin, or the electro claw guy. Fuse. Fuse.
Well, you are playing with Matt,
who's currently MVP. 6 kills, 2 deaths.
I mean, who's a king of fools?
Well, that is also me, yes.
Over here! Caught a live one!
That's pretty firing, Jesus.
Uh-oh.
C4 deployed!
Nice. I'm gonna go back to site. Someone's in.
Op 4, last operator standing.
I'm mating too.
That's a lot of kills, man.
You're one in a million.
15 seconds left.
Jimmy, do you want to make a hand like in a cover band with me?
5 seconds to go.
Come here!
How do you not know the Hannah Montana song?
You've reached the time limit.
Show you a Hannah Montana song? Okay, hopefully this doesn't fuck up my Spotify recommendations. And Montana. I just sang one, Jimmy! Okay, I'm not sure how shitty these are. One second. I've never actually.
Oh shit, what just happened?
You got a problem with Miley Cyrus? No. Well, you just call her a bad singer.
Reinforce the wall.
What? What the fuck just fell? Oh.
Op 4 located a bomb. Protected.
Doorway barricaded.
Oh, same. I just hip fired that. I just want to let you know that.
Prepubescent Miley Cyrus. Oh, okay.
I wish I could Sean, don't be a weirdo. R4 has
located a bomb. Get ready to engage. Post. Device primed. Keep an eye on the
boat. Let them come.
Oh my god.
What the fuck is this?
Oh! Jimmy, I dropped your honey... honey thing. Corey's online! Jerry, the cable you gave me. I dropped it on the floor, that's what made that noise.
Got it.
Oh, it's happy? It's not honey?
No, I'm not gonna go that way. Suicide.
Oh my god! You should invite Corey to the party.
Stay clear of blast. I am, yes.
I'm ready for you, bastard.
Alright.
Maverick's dead.
This is one in a million.
That is super distracting, Sean. Nice. Oh my god! Sean, stop! Oh my god. Oh yes. I got kids' room and then. Kids room. I didn't know it because I have no idea. I literally never saw the plant. Teammates are being idiots. I went 9-3 for nothing. Damn.
Can I continue playing the song? Hey, I just got off. Now! Oh my god, I missed all my shots.